Break the fucking mirror cause I hate the image. Every single tear I cry is wasted liquid.
What's up guys, it's Call Me Karizma. We're here on the shoot of Serotonin music video. Yeah, it's been a crazy day so far.
Thanks haters, I love you, no one above you. I lost 1,000 friends, the best, like where's the undo? Tweetin.
The concept we're doing is two worlds and a look at kind of Karizma's real kind of psychotropic state after we see him in this white, big kind of Bruce Almighty room. Camera pushes in on him and he takes this pill.
It's hard to focus without oxytocin.
I have to take medication because I deal with anxiety, depression stuff, so I wrote this song. I have an issue where I have a lack of serotonin in my brain, so I have to take medication for it. Serotonin makes you feel happy, you get energy, and you know, it's just about not having it, and it's just feeling like shit.
Thanks, doctor, I need those, give me a free dose. I took 1,000 happy pills, but I'm still emo. Acting like I ain't affected by the hate directed every second. Maybe I should fucking end it now.
I got to write all over the walls, like lyrics from past songs. I got to, you know, have images. You'll see it in the video, but I really got to fuck up all these walls, and it looks amazing.
It's hard to focus without oxytocin. Love is an ocean.
This whole story is that Karizma's, you know, true kind of mental state and personality are brought out by this, you know, psychotropic state that he's in. And at the end of the video, you see this almost kinship between him and both of the worlds.
I just want to let my fans know that, like, you guys mean the fucking world to me, and I know the real fans, the guys and girls in the Gloomy Cult, like, you guys are watching this video. Anyone that's like a passerby fan is probably not watching this shit, so shout out you guys that stick with me through everything. Love y'all.
Chemicals, chemicals in my brain. Where'd you go anyways? Left the wall where the blood wants to stay. Everything, everything goes away.
And that is a wrap on Serotonin, everybody. Great job. Great job.